Brahmandagat, the place where Mother Yashoda looked into Krishna's mouth and saw the Brahmanda, the universe,
but it felt like
the creation,
felt like it.
And herself inside of her, his mouth also.
Portion of it. Brahmandagat, this place comes under Mahavat, and Maha means Brihat, very big, because it is. It covers a very huge area, so that's why it's also called Mahavan or Brihatvan. This Brahmandagat is situated in this forest. When Nanda Baba and all his village people, they came and lived here, before coming to this place, they were staying in Nandagaon. But due to all the different demons sent by Kansa like Bhomasur and Keshi, they were making so much disturbance and threat to Krishna's life. Nanda Baba, he discussed with all of his brothers and they decided that it wasn't any more safe for them to stay in Nandagaon. So they shifted and they came to Gokul. Here, the pastime of Krishna's birth also took place. At the time when Krishna appeared in the four-handed Vishnu form in the prison of Kansa, at the same time he took birth from the womb of Mother Yashoda. And there are so many strong proofs and evidences which clearly certify that yes, Krishna took birth here. In Mathura, he manifested himself. It is called Avirbhav. He advented. He did not took birth there, but he took birth here from the womb of Mother Yashoda. Here, Nand Baba, he donated about 20 lakh cows. Sort of bewildered, but again, he thought, oh, what had happened to my boy? Probably some ghost has haunted him, or somebody have seen it with some evil eye. So I should go and try to do some purification, or try to protect him with some mantras. So she quickly took Krishna home, but she wanted to make sure her child is okay, there's no problem. So she fed her breast, her milk, and Krishna, he drank the milk. So that showed that yes, the boy is okay, there's no problem because he's drinking milk. There wasn't any problem of some bhoot, either some bhoot was haunted or somebody has seen with evil eyes. So these kind of wonderful pastimes also took place here. So many times, so many great saints forgotten his Bhagavata, godliness. And he was playing here as a human-like pastime he was doing. He was playing as a small boy of Mother Yashoda. They witnessed that Mother Yashoda would bathe him, he would come out, and he would again smear so much sand around him because he would play and sit in the lap of Mother Yashoda. And this time Mother Yashoda would chastise him. No, no, now you're dirty, you cannot sit anymore in my lap.